Hello all and welcome to Zilin channel. In this video, I'm going to talk about the tier 4 cloak. So if I talk to Pang and armor itself, go to the cloak, you will see there is 6 different cloak in here. And so if you compare other armors there, you can see that there's a 6 type as well, so same for the cloak. But then cloak is not something that came into the set. If you're going to aim for the continuous skill and this armor specialist here, so it's actually just including the helmet, armor and glove. So for the cloak itself, it's a bit special here because you decide your cloak based on your defense. So let me just jump back into the cloak page. So you could see there's the war cloak, there's the hunting cloak and magic cloak. So three type of different defense. So if you click on the war cloak, it has much more physical defense than the magical defense here. And same for the hunting, it would be much more prorated between the physical and magical defense. And of course the magic cloak give you much more magical defense here. And the difference between this tree and bottom tree is that so the triumph cloak here give maximum push P and MP plus 5 and damage defense gain character plus 4, and one that below it is the justice one, and you will see it's actually HP recovery and MP recovery plus the damage to the monster and the raid monster here. So it really depends on so how you select your cloak. What I would do is right now let me just equip my full equipment set here, and also make sure to check on your sculptures. So what kind of sculptures are you putting in? So I have the physical defense sculpture, I do not have the magic one. So it's much more like it depends on your custom build here. And let's see, so you could see that my physical defense is around 10.6k here and magical defense is 8.7k. so if you would like to farm in map and the Britain Alliance there, so what I would like to do is to increase my magic defense as well. So here is that for the cloak itself, I could choose the magic cloak here. And yeah, between the special options, the max HP plus 5 and this one here, so what I would do is I will get the HP MP plus 5, so at least it's added to the base rather than to recover it. So it's much more like, so from my perspective, so it depends on personal perceptions and preference. From my perspective is that I would like to add my base rather than recover from the loss, because if you're planning to recover from the loss, you have to make sure that you have killed that mobs before it kill you. So if you're killing slow, you might just die from it, so no point recover. So prevention is better, so this would be my top choice here. And so obsidian is needed, and you can see that I'm trying to get all this material here. Yeah, and let me just put on my ring. So I have the heroic loot choice chest here, so let me just see back what material am I missing. I've forgotten which one is it. The chariot, empty, darkness. So all this thing right now and the exchange is quite expensive. Empty darkness, yes, and empty darkness 2, empty darkness 3, empty darkness 4, and empty darkness 5 here. Let me just check back, hopefully I didn't... yep, I got the correct one. And for the obsidians, I have the fragments, so I collected the fragments from my alt character. You just have to put the fragment piece into the storage place, and then I could just use on my main character to craft this one here. I can craft 4 in here, and what I will do is to get success rate first before getting the whole piece. So let me just trigger the success. Okay, plus 2 is good. So what I need here is 15 more pieces. Can I? Oh, it's actually not enough. 15 more. Let me just go and get some. Here. Let me just purchase some more here. Wait a minute. Let me just check how much more do I need. So right now I'm back to it. I have purchased enough. Then I got the success just now. So I would need to trigger one success and three filler before I jump into the great success crafting and ring here. 25% of great success. Do I use some obsidian here? Fill. Let's fill this one also. Fill. Let me see if I could. Oh, I haven't bought that brilliant spend. The main material here. I just spent it using my main to purchase it, and right now I'm out of Insignia. Confounded. Okay, let me just go to do some board quests for this one here. So, after a few hours later, finally I got enough Insignia here. Let me just purchase this brilliant splendor. Purchase! Yep. Then I believe because of the long hour durations and the pattern seems to be, I believe, wipe out magic, max HP, MP, and let's craft it. Ooh, okay. So I still get the enchant versions here. So it's really a success, a few, and success. Okay. So yeah, this will be all for this video here, and thanks for watching.